taking about 15 minutes to get through. And in Staffordshire, the M6 is slow moving southbound between junction 11 for Kenneth and 10-8 for the M54. It's all break down. I'm Alan Jones.
Which and what direction are you on?
Jane, come on, Lord.
So I understand a piece of equipment is misfiring. There'll be some cold bodies in this house.
Thanks for that. Look, we're heading towards 1 o'clock. I know we were. Do you want to throw something out?
Someone said, don't forget to mention, I won't forget to mention, that Holland and England are playing, that we'll be playing in the quarterfinals.
I've got a trailer on, you know.
We've been checking trains since 1998, so why go anywhere else? Visit checkatrain.com today. Checkatrain.com. Snow is causing treacherous driving conditions for parts of East England, especially in Kent, where on the M20 footbridge is closed to eastbound because of a breakdown. So between junctions 8 and 9, from
the eastbound to the
Ashford station, about an hour and 40 minutes in the queue.
If only, and then you'd have the trials for the film, and then you'd have the to turn your phone. Mm-hmm. So everybody saw those ads if you went to the cinema for 5 years.
Female coaches in the game. Are we? Will we see a female coach in the Championship or even in the Premier League anytime soon? Vicky Gray cast doubt on that and has given his reasons why. You're going to have your view on that, why you think it would be a good time now to see a female coach in the English game. Maybe League 2, maybe League 1. 08717223344. Give me a call the other side of 11 o'clock. Call to this number, 13 pence a minute. Plus your provider's access charge. That. Every day we give away a 100-pound gift card.
Thank you.
So you should build a roundabout now, nearly.
Yeah, I'm just coming down to it now. There's a guy on a push bike in the middle of the road, even though there's a cycle lane on pavement.
Alright, well, you want to slip left, don't go to the roundabout, you can slip left.
I'm on that slip now.
Still left?
Yeah. Idiot.
Hi, this is Traditional Windows. I'm sorry that the office is closed at the moment, but if you wouldn't mind leaving.
Now,
having listened to the whole thing, I thought to myself, do you know what, he's got a point. When Cardiff sells out twice,
all right.
When did they sell out twice for Anthony Joshua?
You fucking idiot.
Heavily in court yesterday, of course, after being convicted of drink driving and being found guilty of it. Well, he actually pled guilty, did he not? But it was fairly hefty, wasn't it? A massive fine and a ban, 20-month ban, and fined £50,000. But should Lloris still be the captain, the club captain of Tottenham? That is the thing. Should Pochettino take the armband from him? We're going to take your calls on that. Coming up very, very shortly indeed. Give me a call.
Right. Yeah. Fucking dickhead. Dickheads. It's no wonder they're pissing dry, dark. Cheers, mate, thanks.
Victoria Tomova of Bulgaria. She leads 6-1, 5-3. She is the warriors.